want you to go over my mission details again.
Acknowledged. You need to find Lord Klosterheim, but you lack the data on his whereabouts. Consequently, the most logical solution is to find the authority with the actual knowledge. Conclusion. You must seek an audience with the powerful machine spirit of the Martyr.
How should I do that? I am not a tech priest.
Correct. I'll guide you through the necessary administrator login litanies. First, you need to find a special terminal. A new sphere cogitator.
Should I know what that is?
This information is irrelevant for you at the moment. The closest terminal is located on Deck B, Umbra 11. Not far from your location. Praise the Omnissiah.
Thank you. Loading! Loading. Kill the heretic.
Tech Priest, I cannot access this cogitator.
My data serfs digested the diagnostic feed and detected some anomalies in the login system. The machine's spirit is protected by custom seals and potent tech wards.
And now repeat that in proper high Gothic.
The local network has been modified and we can't access it now. But Tech Litanies revert to their default setup in case of serious power shortage. If you shut down the electric grid on the deck, You have a limited time frame to access the NewSphere mainframe with the default codes.
So that is my next task, then. I'll return to the ship.
implications of your current assignment?
I don't think so. I need to find the central switch in the generator room. I turn off the switch, power goes out. It can't be that complicated.
This statement contradicts all ancient doctrines regarding how heavy machinery should be operated. But the priority of tech philosophical debates is currently very low. Be watchful. The Genitorium is protected by automated defense systems.
Signal, really? You are too late. The soothing sound of silence. Die, unclean! Overheat. Heat! outside. Finally, silence. Duty never ends. I'm glad to see that some spark of the Imperial Creed still remains in the darkness of this wretched place.
My duty will not end till I have carried out the task you gave me.
Did you say something, Inquisitor? You sounded extremely strange for a moment.
I had another vision. Nothing serious, but it's an odd feeling. I feel like something is slowly unraveling before me, but I don't know what it is.
I'm concerned about your condition, Inquisitor. We should take a look at you again when you return.
Successfully initiated. Tech litanies reverted to default. Inquisitor, your next task is to find the closest mainframe cogitator.
Anything else I should be concerned about?
Threat assessment in progress. The answer is yes. The doors leading to the restricted areas are now open. Potential assailants are emerging from the chambers.
Repent!
Emperor!
Reloading. Tech Priest.
Access the terminal. Your inquisitorial codes should work.
Something is wrong, Tech Priest. I still can't log into the system.
I have analyzed the available data. It is not the machine spirit preventing you from accessing the new sphere. I have fresh evidence that the network litanies have been modified on core level by fellow brethren of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
I can't turn off an override implemented by a Tech Priest.
Correct. You will require my personal assistance. We must go to the Data Sanctum together, where I will attempt to seek audience with the machine spirit by Binaric Apotheosis. You can return to the bridge now.